And then you guys, so I go to the dermatologist in Los Angeles. Okay, speaking of medical. Okay, the dermatologists in Los Angeles are not like the dermatologists anywhere else. Dermatology, plastic surgery, apparently it all goes together. So I go in there and I'm like, my skin's dry. And I go to this like bougie doctor. She's like, well, first of all, we got to fix the jowl problem. And I was like, what? She's like, well, the jowl and that sagging chin of yours. And I mean, I-405 freeway going across your head. I mean, you look like you're 108, you know. And I'm like, what? I mean, I was like crying. She's like, listen, I got Botox, I have a martini. And so I'm like, this really happened. So they have you in a reclining chair. She's telling you how horrible you are, but she's sort of gentle at the same time. And then the sun is setting. She's like, you need some Botox, baby. You need some Botox. I'm like, no, it goes against everything I stand for. She's like, no, baby, the first one's free. This is not going to hurt. You're like a drug dealer, right? You know what I'm talking about? You said you're never going to do it. And next thing you know, she's sticking a needle in my head. I did it. I admit it. You know what happened? It was like God's sign. I broke out in hives. My whole forehead, they're like, stat, we need some Allegra. We need some Allegra. We got a bleeder. Okay, so my whole face for 24 hours is broken. I'm like, I knew I shouldn't have done the Botox. I knew I shouldn't have done the Botox. So the next day, I look in the mirror after the Botox, and I'm like, oh, this is the greatest thing that's ever happened to me. And my friends were like hugging me. We were like a secret handshake. I'm like, I did it. They're like, we can tell. We don't know how you're feeling, so just tap your foot for yes. Nobody has facial expressions, but we look amazing on Facebook. I wrote her a thank you note. I'm like, let's do the jowls next time.